one of the major challenges that literacy directors are facing is around teachers' ability to get kids into complex text. We are pretty good at getting kids into comfortable text. We're pretty good at getting them to read a lot of stuff. But it's challenging us to really push the upper limits of what kids can read and understand and then write about. If you're struggling with complex text, let's try it. Let's see how kids respond, and let's figure out what are the appropriate scaffolds that will get students into increasingly complex text. They really deserve that chance to think through more complex text than they can read on their own. They're going to need some support, peer supports, adult supports, but they need to try it out.